na pwedeng i-realign. Total, yung PNP, yung AFP, yung uniform services naman, they're under the KB branch. So walang problema doon sa violation ng cross-border realignment. Kasi pwede mag-realign talaga within yung sa jurisdiction eh. Hindi maapektuhan yun. Yung Senate relocation, lalong di maapektuhan because this year's budget, mayroong 1.5 billion na naka-appropriate. So, I'm not worried at all na madidila yung Senate relocation because meron na namang another 1.5 billion. And we can, you know, we can proceed as scheduled.